Hey Panthers, here with us today is Xavier Lejeune, who's decided to go to the Navy to play football. Thanks for being here with us today, and congratulations. As you were looking at different universities, what made you decide to go to the Navy?
What helped me decide to go to the Navy was the future you could have after the Navy, and the facility and how they treat people there at the academy.
And what do you plan on studying there at Navy?
I plan on doing cybersecurity.
And tell us a little about the campus they have there at Navy.
The football field is on water, so you can see the water when you're practicing. Really good facility, good weight room, and the dorms are all together, so you have to bond with each other.
So when did you start playing football, and why did you fall in love with playing football?
I started playing football when I was six, and I fell in love with it because I always watched football, and it was something fun to do, and I just love playing football.
What do you think the biggest difference between college and high school sports will be?
I think the biggest difference would probably be time management, because you have to manage your schoolwork with football and studying, football and schoolwork at the same time.
And what do you think you will miss most about high school?
Probably my friends here I made during my time here, and probably just high school football in general, because it was so fun.
And we also have Coach Wendell here. Coach, what will Xavier bring to his new team?
He's just even keel. He'll be the same person every single day. Won't be too up, too down. He'll just go do his job, and a lot of people are looking for that.
And what is your favorite memory of Xavier?
I think just how chill he is at practice every day. I try to get him up, try to get on him. He just kind of looks at me the same way. But he made probably the biggest play of the season against Lake Belton, which was a huge, ripped the ball out of their best receiver that's mm-hmm. Power 5 guy, and I'll remember that play for as long as I live. But really the person that he was, and how he kind of embraced our family as much as we embraced him, and he just fit naturally into our program whenever he got here. And I'm really proud that he was a part of our program. He made us better, and hopefully we helped him too.
And how do you feel the Navy is a great fit for Xavier?
Well, again, he's done what he had to do athletically and academically to be able to get qualified, and to be able to do that, he's going to be able to set himself up for life, because he's willing to make a commitment that very few people are. A lot of people can go to college. If you're willing to go to college and play there as well as go to the school part, he'll be set.
All right, Xavier, please meet up your family and introduce them.
Here's my dad and my little brother London, my mom Cynthia, and my little brother PJ.
All right, Xavier, you may now sign your letter of intent.